You're watching Bromo Brain.
Check this out. Our trailer has leaked, so please watch the real thing on YouTube. Watch trailer one Tuesday, December 5th, but it's out right now. So we have it up right here. We're going to pause the music and we're going to react to the first official Grand Theft Auto 6 trailer. Let's get into it.
See ya.
Do you know why you're here? Copyright music,
bad luck, I guess.
It is what it is. Rockstar Games presents. Oh shit. Whoa, that looked weird. That looked good. Hold on. Let me turn this up. Better quality. Hey, yo, what's up, fam? Oh shit. It's definitely Vice City. I think it's supposed to be a few different places. Yep, Vice. Got you. Nice. Social media. Oh, dang. That looks real. The animations look good. I should say it has hints of realness to it. That looks trippy.
The only way we're gonna get through this.
Okay.
Is by sticking together. Being a team.
Nice, the old school look. Bandanas on.
Trust.
Okay. We got a dynamic duo going. Grand Theft Auto 6 coming 2025. Oh my gosh. Oh no. I thought for sure it was going to be freaking 2024 summer or Christmas holiday. Oh, 2025. That's not cool, dude. Anyways, it looked pretty good. There was a few animations that were like super realistic looking. Like it looked like person. Okay, this is not, what are we doing here? It's playing Doja Cat, but it says Grand Theft Auto trailer. All right, so let's break it down.
Do you know why you're here? Bad luck, I guess.
You know why you're here? We got the beach, boats, dolphins. Yep, the beach front, people with the umbrellas, buildings being made, skyscrapers going up, that kind of thing. We had the airboat, which I thought was pretty cool. We got some birds. I like the wildlife. It's going to be, they're going to have learned a lot from Red Dead on that. Yeah, lots of wildlife, probably be able to go hunting. See, this looks crazy. This looks so weird, but in a good way. Look at that booty, dude. You can't see it, but there's a booty right there, dude. And it looks like a real booty. This guy's abs texture like looks scarily realistic. There's like a freaking Yorkie right there. 1, 2, 3, 4 helicopters and an airplane. Okay. We got boats. We got highway with like a bunch of neon shit. We got the lowrider meetup at the auto shop, I'm assuming. Make it rain at the strip club. We got, you know, hose on hose on hose. That YouTube autoplay, I know, right? But the game wasn't actually coming. Wait, you thought the game wasn't actually coming out tomorrow? No, they were going to drop the trailer tomorrow, but it got leaked. So now they dropped the trailer today. But it's, I guess the game's not coming out till 2025, even though it looks so good. Like, they already have all this stuff. But, you know, I guess that's how they do it, right? This looks like a real homeless person. This looks so weird. There's, like, people in the street. Cars are going. We got DJ scene. Okay, we got the bridges. Some kind of like chain of islands. Just kind of doing a little breakdown here. We got you know, really cool outfits to wear. You know, designer clothing. This lady's like staring at us. In Vice City. I don't really get what the social media thing was about. I guess they were just trying to show you like yeah, well, he's wrangling a gator. Maybe that's how you get missions and stuff, is from like social media, twerking on the hood, on the roof of a car. Some kind of street race meetup. They're doing donuts. The best song right now. Bitch, I said what I said. Gator got into the freaking gas station. We got cops raiding. What's a body cam? Usually got to hit up the strip club to see jiggle like that, for real. I was talking about this dude running. Only in Leonida is a crotch grab an apology for bad driving. RIP, RIP Rudy. See you in heaven, cuz. I guess he didn't make it. We got like mud races or whatever. Look who's back. Of captions on, turn that off. Neighborhood watch, don't play around in Hamlet. She got two hammers. It cures something, the sign. Confession escrita en tinta para tarajes. I can't read. Mojo, translate. Un tatuaje en el cuello. This dude gets arrested. He's a dude in Leonida. Dirt bags. Cop failed to stop thugs on motorbikes terrorizing Vice City. Leonida man sucked up in water spout demands. The city buy him a new suit. This looks so good. It's probably a cutscene. Look at the textures on the bottles. Oh my God. It looks like a real liquor store in the background. We have shoes. WHS. This looks like V from Cyberpunk almost. Hey, we do this together. Brat, brat. Well, there you go. That's the Grand Theft Auto trailer. I'm excited for it. I'm sad that it's coming 2025 instead of 2024. That's the way it is. Obviously, this is going to be a must buy. I've bought every Grand Theft Auto game in the past. I'm going to buy every Grand Theft Auto game in the future, no matter what. Period. End of story. I hope it doesn't, things don't go bad.
Thanks for watching, Bro Brain. Be sure to like and subscribe.